Today we will see how to use this Azhagi, a simple tool to type in your language using Unicode. You can type in English and the text will be appear in your language, native language, that is transliteration. Go to azhagi.com. This is pronounced as Azhagi, but it sounds like Azhagi. Azhagi, www.azhagi.com, and then click on download and extract. And once it is downloaded, see, it is like this, Azhagi plus setup. You run the setup, you double click on that and run the setup. I already have this, so it might say it's already exist, or it will rewrite. See, it is rewriting. Just click next and select where you want to install this. Mine is a default option, and then I say install. It's very quick, very simple tool. It is in few seconds it will get installed, and I say launch Azhagi application. So now it is on. Here you select the language that you want. For example, if you want Hindi, you select Hindi. You want Sanskrit, Sanskrit. There are many other languages listed here. You can take that. For example, me, I'm taking Telugu, and Unicode phonetic transliteration, and my hotkey is Control 3 here. If you want, you can change this. This is Telugu Unicode phonetic transliteration Control 3. So don't close this, just minimize this and go to any application. I have a OpenOffice here. So I'll go to a document. I'll go to OpenOffice Writer. I use open source softwares most of the times. Instead of Microsoft Word, I use this open source software, which is almost equal to, likely to be like your MS Word, Microsoft Word. This is my OpenOffice, Apache OpenOffice Writer. You can download it from Apache OpenOffice website, openoffice.org. From there, you can download that entire OpenOffice suite. Here is the writer. That is just like your Word. So I select here my Unicode font. You can download Unicode fonts from online. They are also freely available. Right now I have Gautami, which is already default. It will be there. Actually, before selecting the font, you can just start typing using your hotkey. I say Control 3 and then I type here. See, you can see the Telugu. See, if you want, you can change this to the mother font. You can select any other Unicode font and then you can change it. Before adding any Unicode, by default, it will transliterate. This is how you use Azhagi. But remember that this should be always on. Your Azhagi, this screen should be always on. Once you select the language, don't close this. Okay, just let it be on. You can change your key mappings dynamic or static, or if you want any help, you just go to help. And then see, there are various help options readily available. You can just take the help and use this. This is simple to type in Telugu.